Hi friends, now we have a Dell XPS laptop. We have in this laptop, now I will show you how to remove the hard disk. I already removed the batteries. And this is the panel. It will come like this. You need to remove the screws. After this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are the screws you need to remove. After this, I will show you how to remove the panel. Now this is the hard disk. Okay, thank you.